I am sorry.
Just so I'm straight, what's that for? Putting me in prison? Or accusing me of murder?
Prison.
Good thing my probation's up. What am I looking at anyway for tampering with a crime scene?
Well, it's gonna be up to the judge. If you're lucky, time served.
In my appeal?
I'll write you a letter.
Better be a hell of a letter.
I promise it will be. Who set you up, Rennie?
Already proved I didn't do it. And now you expect me to find the guy who did. What exactly are you gonna do?
Wow, you're a great dancer.
Aw, you're pretty. What's your name?
Guy.
That's so weird because I was just thinking this guy is really cute and that's your name. Called it. Oh, hey, you want to make out?
Sorry?
I mean, what I meant is you really want to make out with me.
Oh, God. I really do.
And right now, you want to take me upstairs, stud. I don't normally do this kind of thing.
Neither do I, ever.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
No, I promise you, I don't.
I've actually never slept with a guy in a bathroom before. I got to third base once in a kitchen, but that was a really unusual cooking class.
I've never had sex with a woman.
Come on. I do not believe that you are a virgin. You are way too cute for that.
That's not what I said.
Guy, I know you're in there. Open up now or I'm coming.
Jean Valjean, why is this happening to me?
Oh my God, what the hell is going on in here?
This is a private bathroom.
Everett, I can explain everything. Actually, I don't think I can.
Passion wears off, Sammy. It has in every relationship I've ever been in.
That's just because you haven't met the right one.
Right, sure.
Yeah, well, it's true.
Have you ever met the right one?
33 times.
I love her. And I want to marry her.
Okay.
But I will say this. If I ever was on a deserted island, I'd love for you to join me.
Hi, Peter. Peter the Punisher.
I would hug you, but I'm all oiled up.
Wow. How
have you been?
Great. When are we going to go snowboarding again?
Oh, my God, I know. You know what we should do? We should go back to Big Bear and get that big house. It's going to be a blast.
Oh, can we?
Yeah,
please. Okay, good.
Phony Montana. Oh,
Peter the Punisher, man. Come on.
Bro, you are going to love working with her.
You miss me, Ren? Is that it? Just couldn't stay away?
Missed a lot of things. My family, my girl, a nice prime rib Madeira. You, not so much.
Yeah, well, here you are.
And nothing's changed, except for the gray hair.
Hey, show a little respect.
Actually, I was talking about you. I think I see a few sprouting. And I got a few gray hairs myself. 3 years. Of course, in an 8x10 cell, feels more like 30.
That why you killed the guy who put you there?
I didn't kill anybody.
So Lieutenant Grady stuffed himself into a duffel bag.
I want to talk to Agent DiNozzo. Alone.
Doesn't work that way.
I came to you. And I didn't have to.
Coffee?
Coffee machine in the next room there. So I know the basics, but she wants me to be good.
Well, why don't you show me what you know and then we'll go from there.
Okay, great.
Okay, let's go.
You take it away.
No, you take it away. Let's see what you got.
Okay.